Hey guys, welcome back. I am at Hobby Lobby today. So let's take a look at what they have. Stuff looks like it's on clearance to some degree. Here is the clearance rack. Oh, and there is yarn. Mulberry for $2.39. Some buttons. Okay, it's like, oh look. The Craft Secrets cotton is on sale for $1.87. Do I need any of that? I don't think so. Not right now. Then on this end cap is the crochet thread. And then this end cap has more thread. And the sequins thread I got last weekend. So you get silver and gold. Okay. Let's go down the aisle that we skipped. Okay. I love this yarn. See this one. I like that one. Then they have their ones with the silver thread going through it. The neons. I want to make something with the neons, probably an afghan or something at some point. Oh, the Yarn Bee Secret Sauce on sale. Ooh. They have the with the fleck in it. The I Love This Yarn used to have some, but I think they don't carry it anymore. It was so popular that they, every time I came, they never had it, and I don't see it now. I guess they don't carry it anymore at all. Oh, here's the blue. Where's the blue? They had a red and a black and a cream. I'm not seeing them anymore. Bummer. Okay, let's start at the other end and work our way. Ooh. Look how cool that is. Cool. Okay. Focus. They have more yarn on the end caps. We'll see that in a second. But here's the kits. Crochet kit right there. It's the carpet latch hooking, I believe it's called. I've done that too. Okay, here are some brooches and shawl pins. Some latches. I see a very weird crochet set I've never seen before. Looks like it comes with four hooks, a whole bunch of stitch markers in the bag. Oh, here it is. Project bag, darning needle, large stitch markers, jumbo stitch markers, and four crochet hooks. That's awesome. And these are inline. Awesome. I don't need it. That is awesome. There's a Learn to Crochet kit. Remember, you can use your 40% coupon over here. These are fun. They take a little while to get used to when you are sewing them to a crochet project, but they look really neat in the end. The the wooden handles. I have two of these that I use all the time. My favorite brand right there. Yarnology. Those ones have a taper hook. And my favorite hooks right here. I saw these last week too. But they're a different type of plastic. They don't feel as solid as these ones. We have clover, the jumbo hooks, the plastics. Look, there's a storage case. I hadn't seen that before. More kits. Knitting needles. I have this set. I got this set. I want to use that soon. Try and learn some more knitting. Knitting kits. Stitch markers. Row counter, stitch markers, needles, loom, there's a gauge, a yarn gauge, look at that. Oh, and then that's the hook gauge right there. Some weaving kits, looms. Some more kits. These are really cute. Okay. I want to show you something they have on sale. So those tie-dye kits you see at the store, you can totally dye your cotton with it. And they have actual kits here. It looks like they're on clearance. Let's look down another aisle. Okay. This is, I think, your cross stitching, but here's your embroidery floss. More thread. Some needles. Scissors. Project bags. Wool roving. I might use this for hair at some point on a doll. Ooh, desk lamp. Cross stitching on that side. There's one more aisle I want you to see. I gotta find it. Oh no, there's two aisles. Here's the next one. Here we go. Patterns. All of these patterns. Knitting, crocheting, looming, embroidery. Quilting. Okay. Let's see. So there's the end caps with the yarn. Real quick again. Sugar wheels, yarn me. There's one more aisle. Let's see if I can do this without encountering too many people. It's like tapestry stuff. Pillows. Oh, here's your fiber fill that you're gonna fill your toys or anything else. Pillows. These fabric remnants are really good for like lining bags and stuff. Or even dresses for your dolls. Okay. So here's the last aisle I wanted to see. This is more of the sewing, but here's your scissors. Saw your pins there. Bobby pins, pins, needles. Here's some fasteners. Some purse handle. Oh, they moved it. That's right. Okay. I still wanted you to see this. There's some dye. Storage containers. This is what I wanted to show you. The tulle. I have a whole bunch of these, and I made a ballerina skirt with this. It's the doll that you see at the beginning of most of my videos. So this is what her skirt's made of, tulle. I sewed it on. I bunched it in and sewed it on. Glitter without glitter. Okay, I think that's it. So I'm gonna get going, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for joining me. Bye.